So I'm here at this like super creepy place doing a photo shoot, modeling photo shoot. Look at this place. It's like an old, I don't even know. There's a huge grand staircase and then a super creepy hallway. But apparently since like way back when, people have used this place to get married in, so kind of perfect for the wedding gown.
There's a bunch of pictures on the wall of people who have been married here throughout the years. A lot of really cool ones.
But I have to say my favorite is this one.
Like off of 8th and Beach.
Getting painted for the day. Wow. I ate my bagel. I'm rubbing up. Airbrush time. Getting my makeup on. Looking beautified. Getting my face on. Gluing on my eyelashes. But I have long, gorgeous, bride's glasses. I wear glasses? Am I saying glasses? Lashes? Whatever.
Final touches of getting my hair done. And then getting my gown on.
I am finished. And now I get my wedding gown. Bridal gown, numero uno. Getting laced up, sucked up.
Thank you. This is where we're going. Thank you. Good one. Yeah. Five. Show me four. Show me three. Give me two. And give me one. And then let's do one where you're looking that way.
There she goes.
Do a few more here. Thank you. Thank you. And two more.
Yep.
And one more. Thank you. Good. Good.
Going in the closet.
And another one bites the dust. Lunchtime. Long. Finished lunch and stuffed to the brim. My getting touch up. And then back in dress number four. That was lunch in numero four now. Numero four. Yes, 10 to go, or 10 total, but this is number four. And I think this is my favorite.
Thank you.
Hold that. There she goes. There she goes.
Not that kind of voice.
Oh.
glasses are big.
Good. Good, good. Thank you. Good. And relax.
This is my type of fluffer.
Right there, it's good.
Okay. My fluffer. Fluff my dress. Is that too hard?
Yeah, it's good. Try the other side. God, I love this girl. Two more. And one. Thank you. I think we're done.
It's done.